Simple, straight.
I can't afford this life no more.
Just getting lucky. I'll give you a chance to win your money back.
You want in, boss?
We have business to discuss, Paulie.
We're in it now, boys.
One of our associates at the coroner's office sent this over. Corpse's name is Giolotti.
You recognize him?
Sure. That's one of the punks we ran out of the neighborhood.
Now he got the bullet in the back of his head?
Yeah. We capped him.
Well, the cops ought to thank us. We did him a favor. The guy was a rapist, boss.
Yeah? Well, he was also a city councilor's son. You want to drive a politician into Morella's arms? There's no better way than killing off his family.
Oh, Christ.
It gets worse. You left another guy in the wreck?
Yeah, but he was dead when we got there.
You gonna tell me he was the president's nephew or something?
Two in the head, Paulie. If you're gonna do a job, do it right.
He made it?
Yes. He spent the week in St. Mary's, but he pulled through.
Can he point a finger at either of you?
I don't know. Maybe.
Okay. Look, we're gonna kill two birds with one blast. Galati's funeral's today at St. Michael's. Sam, you're gonna attend. Sit in the back and try to spot the lucky bastard.
How will I recognize him?
He'll be the one who just crawled away from a car wreck.
His arm is broken. Look for a sling.
Sam's gonna need a little distraction if he's gonna clean up your mess.
He's sending Tommy to dip his wick?
Is it brothel?
A gentleman's club, just down the street from St. Michael's. The Don has invested a lot of money in it over the years.
So, me and Sam.
Regardless, the owner has suddenly decided to do business with Morello instead of us.
You want me to go remind him of his obligations?
Yes. Then blow the place up.
What?
Morello wants to take businesses away from us? He'll inherit craters.
Look, Tom, we can't send Paulie and Sam since all the ladies know them already. They'd never make it through the front door. But you can walk right in.
Okay. What about the manager?
Take care of him wherever you find him. If any of the horse see it, well, it'll be a warning. Once he's out of the way, head to his office on the top floor. Grab any documents and money you find there, and place the explosives.
Vincenzo will see that you have what you need.
And you think the blast will be big enough to give me cover?
Yeah, but be smart. Only take a shot if you know you won't get made.
Tommy, one more thing. One of the girls is passing Morello information about our operations. Before you blow the place, you'll need to take care of her too.
You want Tommy to kill a twist? Come on, Frank.
It's just bad luck this falls to Tom. But we gotta protect the family.
Her name is Michelle. She's usually working one of the upper rooms. Her photo is in the folder.
You boys clear on everything?
Yeah.
Tom.
I got it, boss.
Then get it done.
All right, let's go. Go see Vinny. I'll meet you here.
Heard you in the market for something that goes boom. Give those girls a squeeze from Uncle Vin, huh?
Not today, Vinny.
Don't go anyplace yet. Gotta hear me out on this. It's about the girl.
Michelle?
Right. You don't have to rub her out. Just make her disappear.
You know her?
Yeah. I've been with her a few times. She's a good egg, Tom. Just maybe not so bright. She doesn't deserve to get plugged just because she likes listening to me talk.
You think she'll leave town?
When she understands what'll happen otherwise, yeah, she'll leave. Here's 100. Give it to her. And make sure she gets far away.
Okay, Sam. I'll see what I can do.
That's all I'm asking. Let's go.
Here's your stuff.
Get your paper here.
I'll give the family your condolences.
Good luck.
You too.
Behave yourself in here, okay?
Hey, handsome. You here for a girl, drinks, or a mix of the two?
A girl. And I got some business with your manager, too.
A girl I can help you with. Come through. Find a girl you like, and you can both get better acquainted upstairs. There's no rush, so get a drink, relax, and enjoy yourself.
Hey, good afternoon, sir.
Just how I like them.
Why don't you buy me a drink?
Because you're not the dame I'm after. You know Michelle?
I'm new here, baby. I don't know a thing.
We can just talk if you... What's a handsome man like you doing in a place like this?
Looking for a girl named Michelle.
She's busy upstairs, but I'm free.
You looking for a good time? Come this way, sweetie.
What the hell?
You know Michelle?
She's in 208. Get out!
Sorry for the intrusion.
Get out! Get out!
You, Michelle?
What's it to you?
Fella named Sam is one of your regulars.
Maybe there's a lot of guys named Sam.
You know him. Works for Don Celieri. Maybe you got him talking about our business from time to time, and maybe Don Morello offered you some money to spill what you heard.
No, Sam, trust me. I don't say nothing. He knows that.
Well, the Don's losing a lot of money because someone can't keep their mouth shut.
I was just bumping guns with some of Morello's girls. I didn't mean nothing by it. Tell him I'm sorry. Tell us I won't never open my mouth again.
Shh. I know.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
You scared then? Good. Don't you ever forget how it feels to be this scared. To know you're just one twitch away from a hole in the ground. Because if you ever show your face in this town again, they're going to find you with two in the head. Do you understand? Lucky for you, Sam's got a big heart. Get dressed and make tracks. This place is going to blow soon.
Thank you.
Just don't come back and we're square.
friendship between the Corleone Hotel and the Morello family will be long and fruitful.
Dogs like you get put down.
Take it cover!
Ugh!
taking cover! There! On the roof with us! We're trying to destroy, didn't ya?
Need to reload!
Move on! Get to his side! Gotcha!
No matter how far we've fallen, we can find redemption in death.
Now, William, he was a sinner, yes, but
he was also a loving son, a protective brother, and a loyal friend. And for those virtues, we pray that his soul will find salvation. And now, I believe one of Billy's closest and dearest friends would like to say a few words.
Thank you, Father. I just wanted to pay my respects. Billy, I never said this, but I consider you my brother. I can't even count all the times you saved my ass from a beating. So I don't know how I'm gonna...
What are you doing?
Wait, that's the guy. That's the guy who killed Billy!
Please! Oh,
Jesus, what was Billy involved in?
Get over here now!
Could have stopped all this days ago. This is the way this city works.
On the balcony! He's coming!
I'm enjoying this.
What have you done? Murder in the house of God.
These men were criminals, Father. Thieves. Rapists. Killers.
And God would have embraced them if they'd asked for forgiveness. Now, which one of these men might have sought redemption by working with the poor? Which one might have saved just one life?
None of us, Father. You bastard. If you have any confessions to make, you better do it quick.
No more bloodshed, please!
I'm sorry, Father. Consider this an act of divine retribution.
That make us even?
Sure. For now. For your trouble, Father.
I don't want your blood money.
You took theirs. Not a lot of difference from where I'm standing. That should be enough dough to patch up the bullet holes and keep you quiet.
When the cops come, you tell them the gunman who did this had East Coast accents. Must have been from out of town, right?
I won't lie. But I won't say anything at all.
Good. Be a shame if we had to come back here.
Where the hell were you?
As soon as I walked into church, the crew recognized me. Followed me straight back out.
Where are they now?
The same place as all these guys. Come on, we gotta go.
There's no way to these guys!
Form a perimeter around the church, boys. Don't let him out.
First aid. In the first, let's go.
Are you kidding?
We got wheels, don't it? We can run, find another. Sure. We got cops everywhere.
Suspect and accomplice escaping in a hearse. I repeat, a hearse.
Well, today didn't turn out like I expected.
Just drive. We'll end up in the back.
Yeah, the suspect's been lost downtown. We'll find him. We got him. Officers report they're closing in.
Whatever you did at the cat house got the cops plenty pissed.
Yeah, it was messy, but I got everything done.
Everything?
Yeah. Everything.
They
giving up yet?
Don't think so.
They must have called out every cop in the city.
The guy's gotten away in North Park someplace. Keep looking, he'll turn up.
Come on, Tommy! Lose him!
I'm trying!
All officers, search is called up. Repeat, abandon.
Okay.
Turn to patrol.
We lost him.
Thank Christ.
Gonna be trying to forget today for a long time.
You're telling me.
Let's get back to the bar. We gotta lie low.
The way this all went down, we gotta lie low for weeks.
The priest will keep his trap shut, don't worry. Morello got a bloody nose, and you and Polly are in the clear for whacking Galati's son. Boss will be pleased.
Thank you.
Thanks again, Sam, for helping me out back there. I thought my time was up.
It's not anything you wouldn't do for me.
I know, but when you come that close to biting it, Christ, it's something.
Don't need to tell me about that. Just don't think about it. Best lesson I could ever teach you. Don't think about anything.